taking a look at the bass parts for John Mayer's Waiting for the World to Change. Starts off with this intro, and the verses are very slight variations of this intro line. Starts off with fourth finger, or baby finger up here. Then verse, singing starts. Here's the variation. A little hammer on. Another 3, 2, 5. So 2, hammer, 3, 2, 5. Then 5, 2, and 3, and 5. Here's the variation. 5, 5, 2, 2, 3, 5. And then 5, 5, 2. Another variation. Another variation. 5, 5, 2, 2, 3, 2, 3, 5, 2, 5. Yeah, 2, 3, 5, 2, 5. Okay, that's the end of the first. That's the verse. Chorus. 5, 7, 7, 9, 2, 7. So that's, once again, 5, 7, 7, 9, 9, 7. So you can make a shape out of that. I think I do that most often. I can do this too. So it depends. I don't know why I do it differently different times, but in terms of what fingers to choose, I think I do that. There we go. And then we're into the back half of the chorus, second section. 5, 5, 2, 2, 3, 5, 2, 5. Okay. Now, we end up in a... yeah, I think that's all those parts. The bridge. 3, 3, 1, 3, 3, 5, 6. Like that. 3, 3, 1, 3, 3, 5, 6, 3, 3, 5, 5. So he just has some variations on 3, 3, 1, 3, 3, 5, 5 on how he does that. That's going to go 3, 3, 3, 3. And that's that turn, turning us back into another verse. And 3, 5, 5, 2. And we're in that last verse. And 5, 5, 2. And 5, 2. This is the last chorus. Yeah, so it's 5, 7. I'm a little suspicious of whether there's 2 7s there, now that I think about it. Oh, there is. I just phrased it right. Okay. I had to remember the phrasing. And then 5, 2. And then this verse in the outro. Have it. Okay. And those are the parts. You put them together and you've got Waiting for the World to Change. Enjoy.